Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Some more Pokemon Sword Nuzlocke. We gotta make our way out. Oh, get out of my way. We gotta go around to all these people. They heard a loud noise and everybody's waving at Leon. So, we're here. And there's Hop. Yeah, I heard. It's called Dynamaxing. Oh, what's happened? They're showing me, yeah. Let's head to Hammerlock Stadium. Quick team recap for you guys right here. Chainsaw Lily, Mr. Till, Bam Bam, Rockstar Kids, Squidette, and Relic. Yes, let's go. Let's continue on. Enjoying the series, smash that like button. The more episodes you like, more episodes you will get. Hey, look. Look at this guy. Can I help you, sir? We want to battle. Gentleman Ken. Ken Dan? I used to say that name. Chainsaw Lily. She plays a duel with a blade. Set of blades. She's all psychic. You'll feel her wrath, bro. Iron Edge. That's effective. Another psychic. We'll take it out. We're gonna have to switch. Alright. Man, that's a lot. Can't see. Yes. Mr. Toad is resisted. Go for the poison. Hopefully we get a poison. Nope. Gonna bulk up. Alright. Get a drain punch. Double edge. He's gonna take damage to himself. Put him out with my rocky helmet. Works out. Go for another drain punch. We'll get health back. Beautiful. But with double edge again, he's gonna take himself out. We gonna survive that. Mr. Toad. Well, this guy's got some strong minds, huh? Poltergeist. Yes. Good action, get in here. Let's finish this battle off. You need this pole of Sinisty. First evolution of this to get our shark in that. You need to get the ghost one. Celeridge. As his armor is what you need. And the other one will be Bronzong. I'm going to be giving you guys videos on that. How to do that stuff as well. I have some videos I'm working on. I'm catching all the Pokemon as well. Doing a basic run through of Pokemon Scarlet and Violet. So be on the lookout for those. Videos will be out soon. No commentary, I'm just showing you areas and me catching mines. I believe we're going the right way, right? No. Yeah, we battled these guys already. They've all been here. Duh! We need to heal first. See heal up. Over here, like I didn't see you pull up. Yeah, we know. I know what happens. I don't care. Raihan, I'm coming for you, bruh. We're coming for Raihan, his dragon Pokemon. All right, let's just match up. Let's see what we got. Let's match stuff up here. We got Bam Bam for sure, right? We have boxes up, let's see. I mean, we could bring in Jake. Where's Jake? Did we lose Jake? Yes, we did. I don't know. I don't know if we lost Jake. I guess the red would be a good addition. Blue would, too. I think we're good. We'll keep Lily in front. Well, Bam Bam in front for his, he's gonna Gilligan first for sure. I think our first 2 months, yeah, it's gonna chainsaw, we have to do this. Gonna leave with Chainsaw Lily and Bam Bam. A relic. Into Mr. Toad spot. Okay. Ball guy, what do you got for me, ball guy? Level ball. Okay. I'm gonna use that to catch a Pokemon. He gave me a lure ball earlier. I caught my good girlfriend in here, Chainsaw Lily. She's a girl, and she's a friend of my Pokemon team. Yeah. Isn't that fantastic? Thanks, buddy. Alright guys, let's get on with our gym challenge. I'm ready to go. We got about the other trainers though too, I forgot what they have. Oh boy, alright, well, let's go. I think these are all double bottles. I think they do give me a chance to actually switch it up. Get off your phone, Raihan. I want to battle. Okay, there we go. We aight. We got a fairy type in here against Sliggoo and Pelipper. We got Bam Bam 4. We're gonna hit the Dazzling Gleam, that's gonna affect both. And we're gonna go for a straight energy ball on the Sliggoo. We're gonna get the Sliggoo out of here first. Maybe not. Oh, snag the confusion. Are you serious? Come on, Lily. There you go, Lily. Well, this time we're going straight for the Pelipper. It's all right, Lily. You can hurt yourself. It's all right. Bam, bam. Energy ball. I don't care. Go. Whoo! That was a tough battle. Battles are getting tougher. Let's get it. We're right on level par, so, as well, which I like. Yo! Thank God, I can fucking heal. I was gonna say, yeah, that's bullshit. We gotta heal up the team quick. Alright, let's super potion up. Alright, we're good now. Let's go. Don't know who she has. We're gonna have to... Anything relic will be a good swap in here. And Bam Bam, yeah, relic and Bam Bam. I think this is a good swap right now. Let's go. I think she has the Tortuga, I think. Yeah, whatever the heck. Tornadical. I'm not good with Pokemon names anymore. We've gotten too out of control. But Bam Bam's not in a good situation here. Bam Bam's gonna have to come out. I mean, I could strictly Earthquake. I don't know how well Bam Bam's gonna take it. Who's it effective on? The Ninetales. We gotta swap him out of here. Gotta get Mr. Toad in here. Don't have to take a risk and lose Bam Bam. He's protecting himself. With that weird, that trap thing. He protects himself one time and then he gets a tremendously good hit. What we're gonna do is, yeah, it's gonna work. You got this. You can super power that again, and you're gonna strictly scold the Tinturna. Relic avoided. Let's go, bro. All right. gotta get health back. Because what I am gonna do is just strictly do an earthquake next turn. You know, Bam Bam can, this toad can survive an earthquake now. Oh, we got the poison, so yeah, we go. We don't even need the earthquake, we can just battle this thing. We eat that! Oh god, critical hit on Rolly, that's nice. Not what I expected. So. You don't have to, and I'm gonna freaking heal. I'm gonna heal him right now. Great, set up. Good. Yeah, we're good. We're good. But this toad can take the earthquake. Oh my god, he didn't die. The burn! No! No, we lost freaking Relic. You mother. Ragdoll. I supposed to know that it's gonna happen. I had a feeling we were gonna lose Relic. I should have healed him. I think the earthquake would take him out. Damn. Yeah, oh, you gotta give me a minute here. Sorry, buddy. Hold on a minute. I can't. Are you kidding me? I can't leave the box? To... Never mind. Hold on a minute. Yep, we can't. So he's gonna have to stay down here. We can't use him. Store his health. Alright, Mr. Toad, Bam Bam, hopefully, you know, you can do some justice. Yeah, let's go. This one out of here. Now we can just straight double team this Abomasnow. There we go. He can survive another Razor Leaf now. How's that? Well, you got like an inch left of health, though. Any move I do will take you out. Let me go to our boxes. That's so messed up, bro. That is so messed up. It's a super potion up again here. Alright, well, Mr. Toad and Bam Bam are leading the charge here. Yeah, bro. Perfect. You're going exactly how I planned. As of right now. Yup. Mr. Toad's Rocky Helmet. Do the same thing, Drain Punch again. And you do the same thing again. Going Wood Hammer. Oh, I hit Magical Leaf instead. Okay. Wasn't risking anything else. I figured Poison Touch, baby. Let's go. Who are you paralyzing? Bam Bam. Thank you. a Duraludon left. We're good. We're good money. I knew he was going to Dynamax, so that's why I did what I did. And, if we are fully paralyzed, I will heal. Bam Bam might die. Bam Bam might die. Bam Bam might die. Dynamax missed the toad. We got that one more turn than he does now. And this sandstorm should stop soon. Protect, good, protect. That works out for me perfectly. You just fucked up, bro. I'm gonna heal. I'm gonna use this turn to heal. Him next. There we go, we got the rain now. Destroyed Lily. Holy shit. Sorry, Lily. With that, you're in, bro. There we go, we got him. We got him. And this right here. We're going perfect. We are about to just destroy you. What? He was fully paralyzed. Are you me, man? Gonna do this. I'm straight doing this, bro. There you go. Done. What? He didn't die. He used the wrong move. I went to use Skull. It's ridiculous. Yeah, you're about to just get your ass handed to you, bro. Sit. Done now. Just in case you get a move off, I'm doing that. Get the hell out of here. Give me my freaking badge. Alright. Completed Ryan. We lost a couple more mines, but we're about to get some new before we wrap this episode up. Yeah, give me my damn badge, bro. What do you want, Ryan? What? Oh yeah, breaking sweep. Thanks. Okay, let's go. We can deposit some more fallen friends. Oh boy. Yeah, I know. Thank you. Okay. Wolverine. She can come back on the team for now. Dundon can come back on the team for right now because they are actually leveled up high enough where I don't have to go crazy. Let me heal. And before we wrap this episode up, guys, we'll see what we can do. Maybe catch some new mons. See what new mons we can officially add to the team. But as of right now, that way we don't got to do too much. Alright, let's see where we gotta head now. Up to Windham, right? Which way we gotta go? Take the train at Hammerlock. Okay, I'm gonna take the train. Here we go. Oh my god, it's a big ass galley! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone! I said leave me alone! Give me my money! Okay, Clang is our encounter. Playing as our encounter. Go, Pokeball, go. Great, right? If I saw it, one of a great like that, we're gonna spell it great. Great. What from that galley though? My God. Battle this doctor, we'll clang another encounter, we'll flag the battle this doctor, and we'll wrap up the episode. If we think we might be able to get another mon though, real quick. Oh, he's got Gardevoir. Oh my god, this gracious ball of fire! Alright, the hell took it out. That was easier than I thought. The drain kicked me like twice, right? But yeah, we got him. Thank you. I'll use this opportunity to heal. Thanks, bro. Bam 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 in. I'm gonna go for the wood hammer. There we go. Douglas! Oh, get out of here, bro. This is nasty. There's another new route. Wait, all this phone is not looking at us. The cab, he might see us. Thomashere. Then we got this, sneak around the cabbie. No. That's a big Obama snow. Everyone turn around. There's a little snowbird. All right, we're going to stop it right here. I'm going to battle these guys on screen. Got to make some decisions for the team. That's the final members. I'm gonna stop it right here. I'm gonna go right here, turn, spin, pause. We're gonna heal. And save the game, because only you can lose your data if you don't save your game. With that said, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna end the episode here. Did enjoy it? Smash the like button. Remember, if you're watching, be sure to subscribe as well as ding the bell. Daily videos will come. The more you like, the more episodes you get. Take care. Peace.